in the 30s, the sisters of our next sorority organized the first civil rights lobby in America. Give it up from UCLA, Alpha Kappa Alpha.
The AKA.
Seven young feisty teachers schooled us all when they came together and founded an African-American sorority at a predominantly white Butler University.
Now coming together from all over California, Sigma Gamma Rho.
Thank you.
from the first African-American Greek letter organization.
Its members have molded African-American history. Paul Robeson, W.E.B. Du Bois, and Martin Luther King Jr.
Here they are, Alpha Phi Alpha. Yo.
Picture this, 1911, a small Midwestern town, and 10 students share a vision. They form a fraternity that brings congressmen, college presidents, mayors, and athletic champions to the world.
All the way from Philly, Kappa Alpha Psi.
Kappa!